When I was in school, it was speculated that there might be a planet, a single planet, around one in every 100 stars. Now, with observations from Hubble Space Telescope, Kepler Space Telescope, other inferential methods, people think there are probably about 10 planets around every star. So that's another factor of 1,000. That takes you into the 2 trillions in just our galaxy. If you got 2 trillion of anything, you got to figure something's going to happen. So there probably are aliens.